Mic test. Ooh. Alright, mic test. Alright, we gotta beat this game. Gotta beat this game, and I think I'm almost finished anyway. Because I know Johnny is like the halfway point, and I didn't max out everybody, so... Let's go ahead and took my time leveling everybody up. I got a lot of coins. My flower points is up to 54. But yeah, like I said, everybody's maxed out. I got a lot of coins, so I can buy whatever it is I need to later on. As we get to the later towns. Like I said, the goal is just to beat the game at this point. This is how we hit to Johnny's. I'm so happy I did this because Johnny is literally a halfway point in the game. Like, he's literally like, when you make it to him, in between Rosetown and him, like, there's such a such a difficulty spike that unless you grind, you won't be in some trouble. Johnny is not easy. Oh, hold up. There's a recipe right there. Six-letter password. Okay, let's just go under. I literally think I remember what the password is. I just... At this point, I can still use Mallow, who's not going to be like a liability. He actually might be an asset. at this point, I think the only thing I really got to worry about is the true form pins and things like that. Adventure in Indigo Junior's memory can be found at the bed of the ocean. I hate his gun because it's like, it's not instant like everybody else's is. The attack is not instant like everybody else's. From it, I don't think. It's not gonna work because they ain't gonna let you go through. See what they want. Come on. It is actually a they. What was that password? I'm gonna look at my video from the back. What's up, Jeremiah? There it is. King Calamari. Nothing. I know Johnny gonna be alright or something. Mm-hmm. I need to find his other. Thank you. back though. Come on, man, what the hell? This is a prime example as to why I did what I did as far as maxing out. Oh, the flowering. I completely forgot. Stars, you know, here we look. See what our phones in Johnny's hands. That was Johnny's property. Oh, well, I stay with my lips. You too, you got it. Dodge the barrel. Why'd you get up here so fast? The lookers run out, don't take kindly to the strangers. That ought to be another map. Crazy part is that all this damage that I'm doing to these monsters, these enemies, they're not gonna, like, it's gonna catch up. So you're Mario, so you're the Mario. What you look at, well, this star fellas, my seat, so is mine. If you want it, you have to fight for it. Thank you. This is when it's more physical. No, this is when. Not bad, fellas. How about a Mario? Mario versus me. Want to mix it up? The fuck is a fruit look alive and shit anymore? Doing that much in the last game. First meeting, you earn a star. Think of it as a souvenir or a fight.